made a film to bring people in our city together.
Who loves Bristol?
Since then, the world has turned upside down, and it helped us see what We Are Bristol really meant. Not just a few, but thousands of people answered the call to volunteer. So that even in our darkest hours, people came together to help each other. Communities rallied and food banks worked round the clock to make sure no one went hungry. Our key workers made huge personal sacrifices to keep the city safe. They didn't stop. People were cared for. Essential shops were open. Transport kept running and bins were collected. The We Are Bristol helpline answered the calls of hundreds of people who needed help. Hotels opened their doors so rough sleepers could have the same protection as everyone else. Even when issues divided opinion, we promised to listen and find a way forward together. And we called on the government to feed our children in the holidays, give our businesses the support they needed, and not forget the people who were falling through the gaps. 2020 pushed us all to our limits. But we are still going. We are still strong. We are still together. We are still Bristol. And we are hopeful that 2021 is better for everyone.